Hello everyone, today we are going to make a fan at home. All you need is a fan blade, a DC motor, a connecting wire, a 9 volt battery and a switch. First connect the DC motor to the fan, then take the connecting wire and the 9 volt battery and connect them. Next, we'll connect the one end of the DC motor and a battery. Next, connect the DC motor to the switch. And at the last, connect the switch to the battery. Let's see how it works.